I didn't expect this video to blow up, but thousands of you commented on how you think this illusion works. Notice how it looks like it goes through the sword. Well, I got a camera that can shoot 1,000 frames per second, so we're about to find out. In 3, 2, 1. So fast that your eye can't pick it up, which makes it look like it goes through.